All right, guess what? Pretty excited to announce that I will be at the Hook Center Assembly for Continuous Quality Improvement in Missouri. I've never been to St. Louis, never been to Columbia, so I'm super excited to check it out. I'll be talking a little bit about my book, The New School Rules. In particular, we'll be talking about planning for change, not perfection, and how you could use this book to talk about continuous improvement plans. The book focuses on planning for change, building teams, decision-making, roles and responsibilities, sharing information, and how to create a learning organization. These are kind of the essential tools that you're gonna need to improve how you work together. So very excited to be there. Thank you so much to the team over at the School of Education and at the University of Missouri for inviting me to speak with you guys, and think it'll be awesome. So I'm in Vegas now. This is where I live. I'm right on the strip. And while I was on my way over here, and the lesson I thought that would be most relevant for the Hook Center's event is really talking about planning for learning. And what I mean by that is when we plan, we're kind of operating on this assumption that kind of everything is perfectly laid out. So we're operating in perfect conditions. When we actually try to execute this work, we actually need data back to make adjustments. So the difference between a map versus a navigation system is that a navigation system actually tells you all of the things that are wrong. Navigation shows you where there's roadblocks and traffic, accidents, whatever it is. Whereas a map shows you perfect conditions. There's nobody on the road. You could actually draw a straight line from point A to point B to get there fastest, assuming that there's nothing else going on. And so what's interesting about a navigation system or a continuous improvement plan is the fact that you're actually trying to capture data and anticipate mistakes so that you avoid them. And so the plan should have this feedback loop that allows you to avoid the roadblocks and the accidents and the traffic jams. And that's what I mean by planning for learning. So look out for a few more videos from me to you regarding the Hook Center Assembly on Continuous Improvement. And I'll be talking a little bit more about some of the habits that you're going to need to maintain that level of quality.